Hi, this is an introductory video on how to apply sublingual estradiol patches. First, you tear open the container. Note that the adhesive of the patch has some plastic on it, and so you need to Anyway, there's some acrylate in there. I can taste it. In conclusion, sublingual estradiol patches are really nasty, much like amiibos. That actually tastes a lot like an amiibo. Anyway, thanks.